I pounded it down over the top and down onto the lower shaft there. But see, this hole inside is missing. I have a feeling I need to get something to pour down in there.